Oh, hell to the yeah, boys and girls. I've been crushing Red Bulls all dang day, and I'm about to make it rain up in here.
You say you'll make it rain, but I just helped you with your taxes. Let's hope you brought some Monopoly money. Why is there a buffet so close to the pole?
So I actually did bring Monopoly money because my favorite dancer, Crimson Moonwolf, she actually accepts it as a form of currency, and I just really treasure her and I want her to do so well in this world.
Yo, who even brings cash to a strip club? Smart thing to do is just sit back and let some other idiot foot the bill.
Well, the smarter thing to do is probably just stay home. Did you see that sanitation rating? I'll be at the bar.
Whoa, fellas, that is not proper protocol. You should contribute. These people have a job to do, and they deserve to be compensated for it.
Yeah, this whole thing kind of grosses me out, so I think I'll just be in my car blogging out my feelings.
Hey, did anybody else notice that vintage jukebox? You guys think they have any Sufjan Stevens?
Yeah, sure. I would love to see somebody dancing it out to John Wayne Gacy Jr. There's nothing more erotic than a clown costume.
This is not a laughing matter. INFP was right. It's gross in here because patriarchy.
Well, yeah, but you can't blame the dancers, though. They're just trying to get by. There's no such thing as ethical stripping under capitalism.
I don't disagree, but we are heading for a post-scarcity robo-utopia. And who will decide the rules in that world?
I mean, obviously, it's me. Right, guys? Everybody gets a robo-dancer. Siri now doubles as a holographic stripper.
Excuse me, miss, but it seems like you've dropped some clothing. There goes another one. Okay.
Intriguing. So this is what the humans do. And to think, I am someone's son, and that is someone's daughter.
Does anybody know where the manager is? There's a glitter in my buffet linguine. Oh my god, that's my daughter!